Hello.
Hello.
Party on, Mike.
Party on, Scott. What's going on with you?
I don't know. I'm just changing a key here.
You broke a key?
I broke a G.
On your melodica?
Yeah.
A G key?
Yeah.
Right on.
All right. Well, we got that out of the way, right? Yeah. So this should be smooth sailing.
I broke two strings today now. I changed all these strings yesterday. I broke one earlier when Scott and I were practicing. And then, like, literally just a second ago, which is actually good timing because at least it didn't happen during the show.
Right. Well, actually, this is the show.
The aftermath is happening during the show.
The other show. You didn't break any more strings.
Any more. One second. It's like we're at the dentist.
Oh, it flipped over.
Sometimes using a tool is not a good idea.
So I hope everyone's having a good time. Sorry for the late start.
Yeah, a little late of a start.
It's a lot of it has to do with the rather complicated mic setup I have over here.
Yes.
Percussionists are a real pain.
There was some sound checking involved. All right. And we had to reorder the pizza because they didn't make it right. We got a big pizza and it didn't have a half cheese like Scott wanted because he's semi-vegetarian.
Well, I have a writer. Right. If I'm going to do this show.
That's right. Ozzy wouldn't go on stage unless a brandy glass of brown M&M's.
Half cheese.
Right. It's a complete catastrophe is what it was.
I'm a professional.
You'll rise above it. Yes. Well, that's actually in tune. Let's see. I know, right? About the tooth drill. I know. Gotta stop and spit, all that stuff. It just takes extra time.
Speaking of which. Golly.
Oh, it's so good. Why are you doing it on your leg?
Well, I don't want to do it on your carpet.
Well, that's fair. I appreciate that, but still. Tim, will you turn down my vocals in the monitor just a smidge? Turn down. Check, 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 check. A little bit less. A little bit less. Check, check, check. That's pretty good. Right on. All right, let's do this.
All right.
It's not the way we intended to start the show, but...
Just wait till you see how we end it.
All right. One, two, three, four.
We can dance if we want to, we can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well they're no friends of mine. Hey, we can go where we want to, a place where they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world and leave you one far behind. And we can dance
and sing.
Want to. The night is young and so am I.
And we can dress real neat from our hats to our feet and surprise them with the victory cry.
Say, we can act if we want to, and if we don't, nobody will.
And you can act real rude and totally removed,
and I can act like an imbecile. Say, we can dance,
we can dance,
everything is out of control.
We can dance,
we can dance, we're doing it from pole to pole.
We can dance,
we can dance, everybody look at your hands.
We can dance,
we can dance, everybody's taking the chance.
It's a safety dance.
Well, the safety dance.
It's a safety dance.
It's the same thing.
If we want to, we got all your life in mind.
As long as we abuse it, never gonna lose it. Everything'll work out right.
I say,
we can dance if we want to, or we can leave your friends behind.
Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance,
well they're no friends of mine.
Say,
we can dance,
we can dance,
everything is out of control.
We can dance,
we can dance,
we're doing it from pole to pole.
We can dance, we can dance. Everybody lick your hands. We can dance, we can dance. Everybody's taking the chance. Well, the safety dance. Ah, yes, the safety dance. Well, it's the safety dance. Well, it's the safety dance. It's the safety dance. It's the safety dance. Yeah, it's the safety dance. 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 It's the safety.
I think I said everybody lick your hands.
That works too.
It's a command.
Everybody lick your hands. Good stuff. Nicely done, sir.
It's a classic.
When you hit the drum at the very end, when I was doing that, it was so loud, I thought I broke another string. I'm like, what was that?
Not again.
All right. How you guys doing? That was the official start to the show. I'm Mike Massé, and this is Scott Slusher. We didn't really say that yet. This is the Mike Massé Show. And Tim is helping us out here. Tim is falling apart day by day. He's got broken fingers and scratches and bruises and all kinds of crap. He's he likes to get hurt playing sports. All right. Ready for this?
Yeah.
Probably not too fast. All right, we got a lot of requests, some pre-quests that came in before the show, and we appreciate those. We're going to do as many of those as we can.
Yeah.
A lot of the songs that were requested, at least one of them were already kind of on the agenda. Tim, can you turn down my monitor, just my mic just a smidge more on the monitor? Just catching a little bit of feedback.
Yeah.
Yeah. But if you'd like to support the show, you can do it through a donation. You can do it through the live chat. Click on the little dollar symbol over there. It looks like that. It's underneath the live chat, and you can type in a little message and and send an amount in your currency. It'll show up as a big colored box in the live chat. Or you can do it through PayPal and Venmo. That information is on your screen right now. Yes, Scott?
What's the weirdest currency you've seen?
Oh, we've had some odd ones. When we first started, it took a while to figure out like that there's a color system for the color indicates the amount.
Oh.
Yeah, and uh-huh. so sometimes you see like 200 something in a currency, and it's just like it's like $3 or
like
whatever,
like Italian lira.
Yeah, yeah, something. Yeah. Anyway, so it took us a little while to get used to that, but now the colors kind of give it away. Like you can kind of tell from the colors, in any currency, the approximate amount, which is kind of nice. Yeah. So yeah, so let's see some nice pink donations tonight. Oh yes, on your screen tonight we have PayPal and Venmo. paypal.me/MikeMassé. Venmo's at Mike Massé. You can scan those QR codes. It'll take you to those links. All right, let's do this. Thank you, Mr. Pizzarelli. I know. Large bread. I want large bread. Would you be holding this? Look at here. Who's in here? No one. And here's this little guy. Yeah. But we're professionals. We'll rise above it.
I'm not sure I'm either of those.
Another one? Oh, yes. The other one. Who was the other one? Thank you. Oh, Joe Merchant wants, he says he's been looking forward to Scott being here, and he wants some Mexican radio. Mexican radio, huh? We've never done that one before.
Careful what you wish for.
Let's see what happens.
Would you settle for some Canadian radio?
All right. Oh, thank you, Rick. Right, we need to do an all-rush show at some point. All right. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Out where the river broke, the bloodwood and the desert oak, holding wrecks and boiling diesels, steaming 45 degrees. The time has come to say fair's fair, to pay the rent, to pay our share. The time has come. A fact's a fact. It belongs to them. dance when our earth is turning? How do we sleep while our beds are burning? How do we dance when our earth is turning? How do we sleep while our beds are burning? The time has come to say fair's fair, to pay the rent now, to pay our share. The four will scare the cockatoos, from Kintore East to Yanandu. The western desert lives and breathes in 45 degrees. The time has come to say fair's fair, to pay the rent, to pay our share. The time has come, a fact's a fact. It belongs to them. Let's give it back. How do we dance when our earth is turning? How do we sleep while our beds are burning? How can we dance when our earth is turning? How do we sleep while our beds are burning? The time has come to say fair's fair, to pay the rent now, to pay our share. The time has come, a fact's a fact. It belongs to them, we're gonna give it back. How do we dance when our earth is turning? How do we sleep while our beds are burning?
Nice fall off. Woo! Good stuff.
Jolly good.
All right. We have some R.E.M. coming up. Giovanni, stay tuned. Let me actually say thank you to some of these people who donated before the show started. Kindly. Kind of you.
I know they hadn't even heard it yet.
I know, right? Tom Lobster, thank you. I think you were the first. Hey, bud. You got a slow clap from Noah coming in. TJ Bruns, thank you.
First slow clap of the night.
Yeah. You want to say hi? Go for it. Thanks, man.
Hello.
Karma, thank you. I don't know if we're going to do either of those, but we'll see. Lori, thank you.
Wait, the name was Karma?
Well, that's her handle.
Interesting.
Gisella, but she's Karma.
Yeah.
Was
that an instant donation?
I know, right? JPR, thank you, sir. John Pizzarelli. Shar and Mike, thank you.
Hey, yes. I remember you too.
Our friends. Mom, thank you. Let's see what else we got. Ronald Bennett, thank you. Jacob Tate, thank you. On Venmo. Oh boy, I don't know that song. I think I've heard it though, but I don't know it. Star Rider by Foreigner.
I don't know that one either.
Yeah. David Pothier, thank you, sir. Very kind. Whoa, weird. Gift. Open your gift. Thank you, Philip Smith. Oh, is that Phil?
I don't know. Might have been.
like Philip Smith?
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks, Betty. Betty likes your haircut, by the way.
It's classy.
Yes. Respectable. All right. Ready for this?
Yeah. I guess.
Is the comet's gonna get you? Gonna knock you right on the head. You better get yourself together. Pretty soon you're gonna be dead. What in the world you thinking of? Laughing in the face of love. What on earth you trying to do? It's up to you. Hey, you. Instacom is gonna get you. Gonna look you right in the face. You better get yourself together, darling. Join the human race. How in the world you gonna see? Laughing at fools like me. Who on earth do you think you are? Superstar. Well, right you are. Oh, y'all shine on. Like the moon and the stars and the sun. Well, we all shine. Karma's gonna get you. Gonna knock you right off your feet. Better recognize your brothers. Everyone you meet. Why in the world are we here? Surely not to live in pain and fear. Why on earth are you there? When you're everywhere. Come get your share. When we all shine on. Like the moon and the stars and the sun. Yeah, we all shine on. Come on and on and on. Yeah, yeah. All right. Uh-huh. Stars and the sun. Yeah, we all shine on. At the moon, the stars and the sun.
Woo! That was your daily beetle.
Yes. Yes. Yes on drums.
We think.
We assume.
Because someone out there confirm.
Yes, confirm if, who played drums on that song, Instant Karma. We think it was probably Alan White.
I think the guys from Yes just lived at the studios in London, because Rick Wakeman was on every other song.
Right, he was just hanging out.
In the early 70s, yeah.
Just chilling. That's a song that made me famous. Alan White, on the White team.
It's Billy White.
I know.
It's his brother.
I know. Okay. Is it Alan White? Did he play it? E string was not where it needed to be. Yeah, he had his own like bass player, dude. All right. Not too fast.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know. It's for you. Cuz we're actually doing it slower than they are, cuz yeah.
Why are you looking at me like that?
You're slowing us down, man.
I got a handle on this thing.
We're doing it slow because of, yeah.
I got two hands, and I'm going to use them.
I got two hands. All right. It's a cozy 10 minutes. You ready? How you doing out there, folks? Enjoying it so far? All right, we got a lot of fun lined up for you. This is a debut. YouTube debut.
Mm.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Feel a hot wind on my shoulder, and the touch of a world that is older. I turn the switch and check the number. I leave it on when in bed I slumber. I hear the rhythms of the music. I buy the product but never use it. I hear the talking of the DJ. Can't understand just what does he say. I'm on a Mexican radio. I'm on a Mexican, whoa, radio. I dial it in and tune the station. They talk about the U.S. inflation. I understand just a little. No comprende, it's a riddle. Mexican radio. I'm on a Mexican, whoa, radio. I'm on a Mexican radio. I'm on a Mexican, whoa, radio. In Tijuana, eating barbecued iguana. I take requests on the telephone. I'm on a wavelength far from home. I feel a hot wind on my shoulder. I dial it in from south of the border. I hear the talking of the DJ. Can't understand just what does he say. I'm on a Mexican radio. I'm on a Mexican, whoa, radio. I'm on a Mexican radio. I'm on a Mexican, whoa, radio. Radio, 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 radio. I'm on a Mexican radio. I'm on a Mexican, whoa, radio. I'm on a Mexican radio. I'm on a Mexican, whoa, radio. Radio, 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 radio.
Radio,
radio, radio, radio, radio, radio, radio, radio, radio, radio, radio, radio.
Nice. Lovely.
Woo!
Thank you, David. Mm-hmm. All right. Good stuff. That's one of the songs that when I listen to it in the car, that one and Beds Are Burning, Tim always says, that sounds like Scott. I'm like, yeah, I know. I'm like, that's why we're doing it.
We found one.
We found the Scott songs.
Here's another one.
Stacy's mom has got it going on. 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 Stacy, can I come over after school? After school, we can hang around by the swimming pool. Hang by the pool. Did your mom get back from that business trip? Business trip. Is she there, or is she trying to give me the slip? Give me a slip. You know I'm not the little boy that I used to be. I'm all grown up now. Baby, can't you see? Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's all that I want, and I'm waiting for so long. Stacy, can't you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy, do you remember when I mowed your lawn? Mowed your lawn. Your mom came out with just a towel on. Towel on. I can tell she liked me from the way she stared. Way she stared. And the way she said, you missed a spot over there. Spot over there. And I know that you think it's just a fantasy, but since your dad walked out, your mom could use a guy like me. Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's all that I want, and I waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know I might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy.
I had that for you covered, just in case. Just, mom.
Excuse me. Melodica throat. It's a real condition with doctors and everything.
I thought you got over that. Not melodica. Is it flaring up on you again?
Yeah.
Thank you, donators.
It's pretty serious.
Thank you, David. 3 a.m. Is that a song or is that just what time it is? Thank you. I don't know any Marshall Crenshaw, but thank you, David. We're kind of not doing a ton of requests tonight because we have some.
Wouldn't it be good to be in your shoes, even if it's
that's like Nick
Kershaw.
Yeah. I thought you'd know Marshall. Oh no, you know that's Marshall Tucker. No wait, who's the guy that you know? Who's the guy that? Oh, Grant. I don't know.
Oh,
Graham.
Graham somebody? Parsons.
Yeah.
Mine was at least close.
They're all kind of the same to me. All those Marshall and... Yeah. Marshall Tucker. It's a literal stack of Marshalls.
Big a band name, stack of Marshalls.
Yes. All right, should we do this one?
Yeah.
Hey, I think... If I'm not mistaken... This might be the first song tonight that I'm singing lead on.
No, you did Karma.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Never mind. Take it back. But I like the breaks you give me.
Oh, yeah. It's my pleasure.
Thank you, DJ Roberto. All right. This one's, Andy, I know you like this one. Just one from The Cure for you. Shall we?
Mm-hmm.
2, 3, 4.
Whenever I'm alone with you, you make me feel like I am home again. Whenever I'm alone with you, you make me feel like I am whole again. Whenever I'm alone with you, you make me feel like I am young again. Whenever I'm alone with you, you make me feel like I am fun again. However far away, I will always love you. However long I stay, I will always love you. Whatever words I say, I will always love you. I will always love you. Whenever I'm alone with you, you make me feel like I am free again. Whenever I'm alone with you, you make me feel like I am clean again. However far away, I will always love you. However long I stay, I will always love you. Whatever words I say, I will always love you. I will always love you.
Video is a little out of sync. You think that's why? Can you? Maybe you can adjust it though. Can you go in on the loopback and just add some more delay to it on the fly, and then hit send it back to the shot? Yeah. No, not video delay. It's the loopback. Go back. Click on the loopback. The audio. Yeah. Yeah. Add. I don't know. Add another 20.2. To it. Add another 0.2.
0.02?
No, 0.2. Oh, wait. No, 0.02. Okay. Sorry. Yeah, 0.02. We're gonna see if we can fix this on the fly. We've never tried this before.
I feel like I'm in Apollo 13.
I know. We do have a problem. That's that much is true.
Wait, now you should do it.
What? Do what? How out of sync are we?
Oh, wow.
Is it still delayed? Is the video should be late. The audio should be early. That's probably what's happening. All right. All right. Let's keep going here.
Whoa.
What? 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 Who said what? 1 second? All right. Half a second? Really? You guys are just
all over the map.
You weren't out of sync before. All right, let's add another 0.02 to it. Oh, thank you, Neil.
You're gonna get us killed.
But the fact that we could maybe fix it on the fly is kind of interesting, right? We've never even tried to do that before.
I will not be party to this.
You cannot condone reckless behavior.
Endangerment. And stuff.
People are people, so why should it be? You and I should get along so awfully. People are people, so why should it be? You and I should get along so awfully. Oh, 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 oh. So we're different colors and we're different breeds, and different people have different needs. It's obvious you hate me, though I've done nothing wrong. I've never even met you, so what could I have done? Can't understand what makes a man hate another man. Help me understand.
People are people, so
why should it be? You and I should get along so awfully. People are people, so why should it be? You and I should get along so awfully. Help me understand. Help me understand.
Now you're punching and you're kicking and you're shouting at me. I'm relying on your common decency. So far it hasn't surfaced, but I'm sure it exists. It just takes a while to travel from your head to your fists.
Understand what makes a man hate another man. Help me understand.
People are people, so why should it be? You and I should get along so awfully. People are people, so why should it be? You and I should get along so awfully.
Understand what makes a man hate another man. Help me understand. Can't understand what makes a man hate another man. Help me understand.
People,
I can't understand what makes a man hate another man. Help me understand.
People,
can't understand what makes a man hate another man. Help me understand.
Nice.
And we figured out the ending.
So that's how we'll end it.
Is that a debut?
That was a debut.
Ba-boom!
Ba-ba-boom.
Woo-hoo! Big fan of Depeche Mode. I feel like they're the 80s British techno equivalent of Simon and Garfunkel.
Right on. I would not have seen that coming, the end of that sentence, but I was like, what is it going to compare it to? It's kind of the air supply of the 80s.
Wasn't there already an air supply of the 80s?
The other air supply of the
80s. Yeah, but they were just kind of like them.
You know what used to kind of bother me about Depeche Mode? It's kind of a stupid thing, really. Is that they were one of the first bands, and there's anything wrong with this. Just kind of
here
stuck
it comes.
Here it comes. New music is beautiful. They're one of the first bands that British bands that actually sang with a British accent. I know that sounds like
I'm anti-British by saying that, but it was like all the British bands, they always sang with like an American accent because like rock and roll was like an American thing. So like the Beatles never sang British, you know, they sang like American basically.
Yeah.
I mean, you think about their pronunciation, it was just pretty much straightforward with very few exceptions. And so Depeche Mode kind of broke that mold, I guess.
I was angry with them because they didn't have guitars when they came out.
Right.
It took me a while to warm
angry.
Up to them.
Right.
It's like, what?
Bastards.
Music should have guitars. Coming from the guy who never has played a guitar as well.
What is this non-guitar music?
I warmed up to him.
All right.
Well, let's give Depeche Mode another chance.
Right. We've been bagging on him. Thanks, Bill. I'm not going to be able to do that one tonight, but thank you for your contribution.
Everybody look at your hands.
I think the Pet Shop Boys were sort of the Depeche Mode of the 80s.
No?
I'm not going to fight you on that. That's pretty good, actually.
Oh, sorry. 2, 3, 4.
Taking a ride with my best friend. I hope he never lets me down again. He knows where he's taking me where I want to be. I'm taking a ride with my best friend. Flying high, we're watching the world pass us by. Never want to come down, never want to put my feet back down on the ground. I'm taking a ride with my best friend. I hope he never lets me down again. Promises me I'm gonna save his houses as long as I remember who's wearing the trousers. I hope he never lets me down again. Flying high, we're watching the world pass us by. Never want to come down, never want to put my feet back down on the ground. We're flying high, we're watching the world pass us by. Never want to come down, never want to put my feet back down on the ground. Never let me down. Never let me down. Never let me down. Never let me down. See the stars are shining bright. Everything's alright tonight. See the stars are shining bright. Everything's alright tonight. See the stars are shining bright. Everything's alright tonight. See the stars shining bright. Everything's alright tonight.
Nice.
Woo!
Oh, look where we are.
This one we know.
So Andy says that the sync is even worse now. Is it better?
I like it.
What? What do you think? Scooter. He says, I love it. It's so raw. I'm not sure that's the best compliment for a musician. It's so raw.
No, I like it.
You like, yeah, you like
I'm,
raw?
I'm into
You're
that.
Okay with raw?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I know you meant it with love.
It's a compliment for me.
Okay.
I don't know about you.
I'm more of a medium rare. All right. Oh, I see what you're doing there.
Setting the mood.
Yeah. All right.
Speaking of Apollo 13.
Yes. And having problems with Houston.
Control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. 10. Ground control 9, to Major Tom.
8. 7. 6.
Commencing countdown. 5, engines 4, on.
3, 2,
check ignition, 1, and may God's love
lift
be
off
with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule, if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in a most peculiar way. And the stars look very different today. Sitting in a tin can, far above the world. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do. We'll be right back. knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear? Am I floating round my tin can? Far above the moon. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do.
All right, continuing on that theme.
So whatever happened to Major Tom?
Well, anyway, we know.
Do we know? Okay. We know. We all know. We all know. We all know.
You should add that to your set.
We all know. We all know. We all know.
That was a period of like 4 or 5 years when all bands thought they needed one experimental song on their album.
Right.
Like even like Synchronicity. What's the song on Synchronicity?
Mother?
Mother, yeah.
Any other examples?
No. It's happened twice.
There's gotta be one more. You can throw in there to make it a trend.
Yeah.
Hmm. 5% for nothing.
Excellent Birds.
Oh, okay. Alright, sure. I'll give you that one.
I'm not sure if that's the actual title.
Elvis Presley in America.
The whole second side of that album.
Okay.
Let's impress Eno.
Let's make him think he made the right decision.
We're referring to Unforgettable Fire.
Yes, Unforgettable Fire.
Which, you wanna plug the song you just did?
Oh, yeah. We just recorded Bad yesterday. Not recorded it. Released it yesterday. Me and some guys from Salt Lake, the U2 tribute band, Rattle and Hum. We did a cover of Bad, and it's on my channel, so check it out. Not yet. And just wait, you know, like an hour. All right. You need to be kind of looking at me, I think, towards the end of this. I mean, towards the end of the beginning of this.
Yeah.
Right? I'll try to count, though, but
no, I
don't know if counting is going to help. You hear what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying.
Okay. All right. 2, 3, 4.
It's such an early song. I heard a rumor from ground control. Oh no, don't say it's true. They got a message from the action man. I'm happy, hope you're happy too. I've loved all I've needed love. Shorter details following. Streaking of nothing is killing, just pictures of Asian girls in synthesis. And I ain't got no money and I ain't got no hair. But I'm hoping to kick, but the planet is glowing, 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 glowing. Ashes to ash and funk to funk. We know Major Tom's a junkie. Strung out in heaven's high, hitting an all-time low.
myself. I stay clean tonight, but the little green wings are following me. Oh no, not again. I'm stuck with a valuable friend. I'm happy, hope you're happy too. One flash of light, but no smoking pistol. I've never done good things, I've never done bad things, I never did anything out of the blue. Whoa, whoa. Want an axe to break the ice, wanna come down right now. Ashes to ashes, funk to funky, we know Major Tom's a junkie. Strung out in heaven's high, hitting an all-time low. My mama said to get things done, you better not mess with Major Tom. My mama said to get things done, you better not mess with Major Tom. My mama said to get things done, you better not mess with Major Tom. My mama said to get things done, you better not mess with Major Tom. My mama said to get things done, you better not.
Neat.
Neat. Yes. That's just neat.
That was a debut for me.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Melodica debut. Hold on. Oh, what a good boy.
They won't. They don't know that. My voice is sufficiently trashed for this. Fine, the sun shines most of the time, and the feeling is laid back. Palm trees grow, rents are low, but you know I keep thinking about making my way back. Well, I'm New York City born and bred. Nowadays I'm lost between two shores. LA's fine, but it ain't home. New York's home, but it ain't mine no more. I am, I said, to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I am, I cried. I am, said I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. Leaving me lonely still. Did you ever hear about the frog who dreamed of being a king? Became one. Well, except for the names and a few of the changes, when you talk about me, the store is the same one.
have an emptiness deep inside, and I tried, but it won't let me go. And I'm not a man who likes to swear, but I've never cared for the sound of being alone. I am, I said, to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I am, I cried. I am, said I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. I am, I said, to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I am, I cried. I am, said I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. Leaving me lonely still.
I can't play the riff because I just broke a string.
Wow.
Just broke my E string, so I couldn't play the ending riff.
It goes la 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 la.
Thank you.
La
la
la la. Sounds very Christopher Guest. Well, now it's too
now
loud.
It's too loud. I knew you were going with that. You know what I was thinking of today? It just came into my head.
And you, my love, won't you take my hand
to that mystic land? Yes. Bum,
bum. Where the dewdrops cry and the cats meow. I will take you there. I will show you how.
And then...
Sorry, we know Spinal Tap way too well.
Those are legit good songs. I'm just throwing it out there.
That's a great song. That's the Stonehenge.
Stonehenge.
And they, the Banshees lived, and they did, and they do live well.
Stonehenge. We were going to visit Stonehenge. That was on the itinerary for the...
We should have already been there by
England
now.
England trip.
Yes.
Which, fingers crossed.
I know.
2022.
Yep.
Late March, early April.
Yep.
If you find yourself in London, England, Mike is playing a couple shows there. It's on the schedule. It's on the website.
Yeah.
One Under the Bridge, which is at Stamford Bridge, home of the hated Chelsea Blues.
Hated.
And one in Barking, near home of the beloved West Ham Hammers.
Beloved.
Glorious losers today, too, the hated Chelsea Blues.
It's funny how that works.
It is not funny.
Okay, sorry. Raymond, thank you for your donation. Thank you, Nate's Random Videos, for your donation, too. Thank you, Ted. Thank you, Kelly. Thank you, Bill. I already said Bill, but thank you again. All right. We have the full complement of strings at this point. Ah, cable back on.
What's next? Oh, yeah.
We can twist and or shout.
Not both?
Nope. Well, no, I said and or.
Oh, yeah, it's true. Let's just do one.
Okay. Let's just, yeah.
Oh, that's interesting. You could do twist, then shout, and then twist and shout.
Yeah, that's true.
Or you could go the other way, do twist and shout, and then deconstruct it.
But isn't it the twist? I don't know if there's a song called Twist.
Hmm.
Come on, baby. Let's do the twist.
I mean, he definitely says the twist.
He does.
Let's do twist.
Let's twist again. There's twist again. That doesn't count either.
No, not really.
Twist again and shout.
More.
Right. You ready, Melodica? Are you going to play that one? Are you going to play it, Melodica, in this song?
Wait till you get a load of this.
This just kind of jumps right in, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Should we jump right in?
Let's twist in.
Trying to do the sound effects. Yeah.
Really bad.
Thank you. Two, three.
Shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you. Come on. In violent times, you shouldn't have to sell your soul. In black and white, they really, really ought to know. Those one-track minds that took you for a working boy, kiss them goodbye. You shouldn't have to jump for joy. You shouldn't have to jump for joy. Let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you. Come on. They gave you life, and in return you gave them hell. As cold as ice, I hope we live to tell the tale. I hope we live to tell the tale. Let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you. Come on. Shout, shout, let it all out.
Let it all out.
These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you. Come on. And when you've taken down your guard, could change your mind, I'd really love to break your heart. I'd really love to break your heart.
Shout,
let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you. Come on. Shout, shout, let it all out.
Let it all out.
These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you. Come on.
Yeah.
I forgot to tell you, there was a couple songs ago when I was doing a riff. I think it was during the Space Oddity.
Yeah.
No, the Ash Stash. I'm doing a riff, and this thing isn't in, and I'm just like blowing into the microphone, playing this thing. Like, why doesn't that sound good?
It's like trying to play a kazoo without actually singing.
Right.
Kazoo doesn't work. It's broken. All right. Here's where things get serious for me.
Yeah, you got some singing to do.
I know. Wish me luck.
Good luck. Wish him luck.
Wish me luck. Got some singing to do.
Man's got to do. Man's got to do.
All right. Can I ask you a question?
Me?
When you think of geographically, when you think of
the new wave movement. What do you think of typically? Like, what, where do you think new wave really started? If you were to credit new wave, like a city,
like L.A.
Okay, yeah. Where's L.A.?
It's in Southern California. I see where this is going. By the way, you're not fooling anyone, you know. It's in Southern California.
Southern? Okay. Is it like central or is it more eastern or western, would you say?
Well, it's on the west coast.
Okay, thank you.
West the coast. Westernmost state.
Okay, all right. So, okay. So it's kind of West California, would you say? Yeah. Is where a new wave started? West California?
So there's a lyric in here. There's like 9 verses in this thing. There it is. New York to East California, right?
Yes.
So you're thinking, why didn't they just say New York to West California?
Right. Oh, East doesn't rhyme with anything.
It's edgy. I mean, you know, it's like we're not from West California, but like where everyone is.
I just think it's funny. I think this song owes a lot to like Berlin, and Berlin is literally from L.A.
So Kim Wilde is like the Berlin
of the 80s.
Really? It sounded much better in my head. I'm just going to play this thing.
Oh, yeah. Not doing anything. I'm just kidding. Okay.
Looking out a dirty old window, down below the cars in the city go rushing by. I sit here alone and I wonder why. Friday night, everyone's moving. I can feel the heat, but it's soothing, heading down. I search for the beat in this dream. Downtown, the young ones are going. Downtown, the young ones are growing. We're the kids in America. Whoa. We're the kids in America. Whoa. Everybody live for the music, go around. Bright lights, the music gets faster. Look, girl, don't check on your watch, not another glance. I'm not leaving now, honey, not a chance. Hot shot, give me no problems. Much later, baby, you'll be saying, never mind. You know life is cruel, life is never kind. Hearts don't take any story. Kind hearts don't grab any glory. We're the kids in America. Whoa. We're the kids in America. Whoa. Everybody live for the music, go round. Na 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 na. Come closer, honey, that's better. Got to get a brand new experience, feeling right. Oh, don't try to stop, baby, hold me tight. Outside a new day is dawning. Outside suburbia sprawling everywhere. I don't want to go, baby. New York to East California. There's a new wave coming, I warn ya. We're the kids in America. Whoa. We're the kids in America. Whoa. Everybody live for the music, go round. Na 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 na. Say na 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 na. We're the kids. We're the kids, we're the kids in America. We're the kids, we're the kids, we're the kids in America. We're the kids, we're the kids, we're the kids in America. We're the kids, we're the kids, we're the kids in America.
Thanks, Chris, on Venmo. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be able to do either of those tonight, but I appreciate you.
I'm doing songs with Scott tonight, so we can't take as many requests as usual. Thanks, Mark Wellens. Thank you, Dave. David. Right on. Yes. Thank you.
Hey, Dave. Hey, Kat.
Do you know them?
I do.
That's your Dave and Kat? Right on.
Well, I mean, I don't own them.
Okay. You borrow them once in a while?
I borrow.
Thank you, Stephen.
I do, actually.
Right on. Ah, nice. Going all the way back.
Okay.
You're an oldie. Playing a bit of your past. All right. I'm not gonna pass judgment. 2, 3, 4.
Cups and cakes, cups and cakes. Oh, what good things mother makes. You've got to take tea, won't you take it with me? What a gay time it will be. Cups and cakes, please make sure that nothing breaks. The china's so dear and the treacle's so clear, and I'm glad that you are here. Milk and sugar, bread and jam. Yes, please, sir, and thank you, ma'am. Here I am. Cups and cakes, I'm so full my tummy aches. How sad it must end, but I'm glad I'm a friend sharing cups and cakes with me. And cakes with me, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Say it.
Going all the way back.
There it is.
Ooh. A little Spinal Tap for you.
Ah, thank you. I request that every time. So.
Yes.
Thanks for playing it.
Was it the Timsman? Was that actually the
Timsman?
Timsman?
They later changed their name to the Lovely Lads.
Yes, and the originals.
The new originals?
The new originals, yes.
Right. What is treacle?
Treacle. I used to know that, actually.
If someone out there in... YouTube land can let me know what treacle is. It says the treacle is so clear. I have a feeling it has something to do with afternoon tea.
I think it might be something kind of similar to China. Maybe it's like, I don't know. Like, I mean, anyway, I'm not sure.
This was never the way I planned, not my intention. I got so brave, drink in hand, lost my discretion. It's not what I'm used to, but just wanna try you on. I'm curious for you. So wrong, it felt so right. Don't mean I'm in love tonight. I kissed a girl and I liked it. I liked it. No, I don't even know your name. It doesn't matter. You're my experimental game. Just human nature, it's not what good girls do, not how they should behave. My
It feels so right. Don't mean I'm in love tonight. I kissed a girl and I liked it. I liked it. Us girls, we are so magical. Soft skin, red lips, so kissable. Hard to resist, so touchable. Too good to deny it. Ain't no big deal, it's in a song. I kissed a girl and I liked it. Taste of her cherry chapstick. I kissed a girl just to try it. I hope my boyfriend don't mind it. It felt so wrong, it felt so right. Don't mean I'm in love tonight. I kissed a girl and I liked it. I liked it.
Pretty sure that's it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not that long.
Woo! I'm thinking this is going to be another one of those set list firsts.
What?
But nobody has ever played that song and then this song back to back in the history of mankind.
Is that a thing? Is that what we're doing now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm making history.
Cool.
Yeah. You should check setlist.com.
No, there's setlist.fm. It's an awesome website.
Okay. Saying what? It's not live. Who was his name?
Carmen Downey.
Let me find it. Carmen. It's not actually live. Oh, I think it's going to work. Darn it. That's the best way to impress him.
What?
Just throw their comment up there. Like.
Oh.
Hi, Carmen Downey. We're live.
Oh, it's not.
Are you? All right.
No, this is all in a NASA John. Soundstage.
Right. We're not really on the moon right now. I know it looks like it, but we're just faking this moon landing.
Lava lamp. Hello, dead giveaway. They have those on the moon.
Checkmate. All right.
I close my eyes only for a moment, and the moment's gone. All my dreams pass before my eyes, a curiosity, dust in the wind. All they are is dust in the wind. Same old song, just a drop of water in an empty sea. All we do crumbles to the ground, though we refuse to see. Dust in the wind, all we are is dust in the wind. Forever, but the earth and
the sky, it slips away. And all your money won't another minute buy. Dust in the wind, all we are is dust in the wind. Dust in the wind. Everything is dust in the wind.
You know, those bongos are just sitting right over there.
Oh, yeah, I was thinking about that. I
need some bongos?
I thought my leg worked okay.
No, I was just, I don't know.
No, yeah.
Bongos. I don't know if they could hear it, but I could hear it, yeah. I knew what you were doing. I knew where you were headed with that. This one's Andy's request, I think.
This is the definition of my life. It's lying in bed in the sunlight, cooking on the vitamin tablet the doctor gave me in the hope of saving me, in the hope of saving me. Walked in the corner of the room, junkyard full with eyes of gloom. I asked him time again to take me in and dry the rain. 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 The rain, the rain, the rain, the rain, the rain now. Dusty brown boots in the corner by the ironing board. Spray on dust is the greatest thing. Sure is the greatest thing since the last. Since the last. Walked in the corner of the room, junkyard full with eyes of gloom. I asked him time again, take me in and dry the rain. 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 The rain, the rain, the rain, the rain, the rain, the rain. Time again, take me in and dry the rain. 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 The rain, the rain, the rain, the rain, the rain, the rain now. Thank you.
There's something inside that you wanna say. Say it out loud, it'll be okay. I won't be your light, I won't be your light, I won't be your light, I won't be your light. There's something inside that you wanna say. Say it out loud, it'll be okay. I won't be your light, I won't be your light, I won't be your light, I won't be your light.
Oh, thank you, Mark. Very kind. Do you know Mark Neves? Thank you, Brian Harper.
I do now.
My new best friend. You're welcome, Andy.
What?
Huh? Oh, yes. If you would like to contribute to the show, it's not too late to whip it. PayPal.me/Mike Massé or Venmo is at Mike Massé. Thank you. Thank you kindly. I wasn't sure if you were gonna bust out the melodica solo in the middle of Dust in the Wind.
I think we're all glad I didn't try that tonight.
Remember, well, Ken played it, remember?
Yeah.
I'm just saying it can be done. Yeah. He had more keys to work with, though.
He's better, really. Let's just
well, there's that.
Get right down to it. Remember, he had to play that with like a delay. He had to like.
Yeah, like a slow
figure
attack.
Out the delay. Yeah.
Yeah, like a slow attack on the string sound.
You don't even know. You watch the YouTube video of that, yeah, and you think, oh, that solo was pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't know what he was fighting against, people. It was a real thing.
It's this whole big thing. All right, I'm excited for this song. Here's the R.E.M. that was promised earlier. We're going to play a song that actually featured a melodica.
Yeah, and it's not the Hooters.
Or Jurassic Park.
There you go. It's Jurassic Park.
Oh, boy. No, we can't get into that again.
Too late.
I want live, not pre.
Do I start?
Thank you. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, yeah. Go ahead.
One time.
Take two. Let's try it again. Gotta get your entrance, man.
Hey now, little speedy head. The read on the speed meter says you have to go to task in the city, where people drown and people serve. Don't be shy, you're just desserts. Is only just light years to go. Me, my thoughts are flower strewn with ocean storm, bayberry moon. I have got to leave to find my way. Watch the road and memorize this life that passed before my eyes. Nothing is going my way. The ocean is the river's goal. I need to leave the water knows. We're closer now than light years to go. I have got to find the river, bergamot and vetiver. Run through my head and fall away. Leave memorize this life that passed before my eyes. Nothing is going my way. There is no one left in me. I'll tell you and you can see. We're closer now than light years to go. Pick up here and chase the ride. The river empties to the tide. Fall into the ocean. River to the ocean goes, a fortune for the undertow. None of this is going my way. There is nothing left to throw of ginger, lemon, indigo, coriander, stem, and rows of hay. Strength and courage overrides these privileges. Weary eyes, river poets search naivete. Pick up here and chase the ride. The river empties to the tide. All of this is coming your way.
It's my favorite R.E.M. album.
Yeah, that's a good one, huh?
Yeah. No, it's the best one.
Oh, excuse me. I'm actually surprised by that.
Yeah?
That
I like that one the best?
Yeah, because yeah. I know you're such a big fan of the early stuff.
Yeah, I am, but I don't know. It just came together in that
yeah,
one
that's
really
a,
well.
That's solid.
Yeah, fair play, though.
Yeah. It's got Mop the Hoople and the Game of Life. Yeah.
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 That's quality.
Yep.
Yeah, do you do any other songs from that album?
I do that one. Uh-huh. I do Man. I want to do, I've never tried to play it and sing it at the same time because it's kind of tricky, but I want to learn Night Swimming at some point.
Oh, on yeah, piano, that on piano. Song is great.
Yeah, that's a great song. Oh, and of course.
All right.
Revealed my tuning, but yeah. What's the name of that album?
Automatic for the People.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yeah. I was thinking, like, for some reason, I was confusing with the... What was the next one?
Out of Time?
No, like the lo-fi thing.
Oh, Adventures in Lo-Fi or something?
Yeah. That's the one that had Drive on it, right?
Out of Time was before that, right? With the Losing My Religion.
Yeah.
They had a run... Or was it Monster right after Automatic for the People?
No, I think it's the lo-fi one. The Monster. I could be wrong, though. Alright. Good stuff, R.E.M. I saw them on the Monster Tour. That's the only time I ever saw them. Did you see them?
Yeah, some on Green.
Oh, that's cool.
Salt Palace.
Oh, nice.
Don't look for it. It's not there anymore.
I know, right? Yeah, I was just talking about yesterday. I was talking about wanting to learn Orange Crush.
Oh, yeah. That'd be good.
I should tell Rock. Okay, shall we?
I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time. 'Cause when you're standing oh so near, I kinda lose my mind. It's not the perfume that you wear, it's not the ribbons in your hair. I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time. I don't mind you hanging out and talking in your sleep. Doesn't matter where you've been, as long as it was deep, yeah. You always knew to wear it well. You look so fancy, I can tell. I don't mind you hanging out and talking in your sleep. I guess you're just what I needed.
Just what I needed.
I needed someone to feed. I guess you're just what I needed.
Just what I needed.
I needed someone to flee. I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time. 'Cause when you're standing oh so near, I kinda lose my mind, yeah. It's not the perfume that you wear, it's not the ribbons in your hair. I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time. You're just what I needed.
I needed
someone to feed. I guess you're just what I
needed.
I needed someone to flee. I guess you're just what I
needed.
I needed someone to feed. I guess you're just what I
needed.
Someone to bleed,
yeah.
So bleed me. You're just what I needed. You're just what I needed. You're just what I needed.
Cars.
Yes, yes. Wow. We're kind of there, huh?
Yeah, how about that?
All right. Yeah. Well, do you want to throw in one or two other, like, non-planned songs, maybe,
yeah,
before we do this one?
Oh, yeah. I think that's smart.
Yeah. That's pretty good. That's Rachel in the UK. Take any concert.
Adam.
Add Midge.
Huge Ultravox fan.
Yeah.
This guy.
Yep.
And he was in Visage, speaking of.
Oh, yeah.
Briefly,
that's the first album,
I think.
Maybe that's why Visage rang a bell when you mentioned it earlier.
Yep.
Yeah. Midge.
Add Midge.
Thank you. Clisis? I don't know how to say that. Clisis? I won't be able to do that for you tonight, though. I apologize. I'm not really doing a lot of requests tonight. We can't really do any Midge, though. I mean, can we? I mean, you want to play along on Answers to Nothing? Just, like, play along?
Sure.
Yeah, I can do that.
Is it in here?
Yeah.
You up for it?
I think so.
Okay.
I don't know if there's any, like, harmony. I can't really imagine any. Do I capo this? I think I do, yeah. The other ones I've done Dancing with Tears in My Eyes.
Oh, man. Golly, that's high too.
Yeah, it wears on you by the eighth or ninth chorus.
Yeah, like, come on!
Tears in my throat. All right, and then the other one I was working on, I haven't done it yet, is Vienna.
Ooh.
Vienna, yeah.
Well, yeah, I think I saw that come up on the Unsung.
Yeah, I don't know how well it translates. I haven't completely committed to it yet as an acoustic arrangement, but it's not bad. You lose a lot, obviously, but.
On a hillside, a preacher tells a story to a crowd. He tells the same old story
1,000 times he's read that story loud. He wants to give the answers, but his words are only answers to nothing. Lying in my bedroom, a man comes on my TV with a grin. Tells me to believe him. He says that I should put my faith in him. He says he has the answers, but his words are only answers to nothing. Oh, believe for the last time. Oh, see for the last time. They're the chosen leaders. They say we can't stay sitting on the fence. Believe the stuff to feed us. They're buying guns and bombs for our defense. They think this is the answer, but their thoughts are only answers to nothing. Where is all the friendship? How can all the comradeship be gone? What of all the teachings? What are the things we learned when we were young? It doesn't bear the asking, cause the answers given were answers to nothing. Died for the last time. Oh, died for the last time. Oh, cried for the last time, last time. Believe for the last time. Oh, see for the last time. Oh, believe for the last time, this time. Tells a story to a crowd. Tells the same old story 1,000 times. He's read that story loud. He wants to give the answers, but his words are only answers to nothing. Lying in my bedroom, a man comes on my TV with a grin. Tells me to believe him. Says that I should put my faith in him. Says he has the answers, but his words are only answers to nothing. For the last time, oh, cried for the last time, oh, died for the last time, oh, see for the last time, oh, believe for the last time, this time.
That was a workout. Mm-hmm. That was nice.
Yes.
It is better when you add them.
Yes. Oh, thanks, Les. Very kind.
Thanks, honey.
Yes, Midge was the lead singer of Ultravox. He's also the guy who, I think he wrote the song. What is it? Do they know it's Christmas?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Have you ever played that one?
No.
It's Christmas time.
Yeah, maybe I won't this year.
There's no need to be afraid. It's not
a good song?
No. Well. It's not.
It's better than We Are the World, though. Right?
I like it better than We Are
yeah,
the World.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Bitter sting of tears.
What are you going to do? I mean,
I know.
They
I
tried.
Know. Yeah. It's a rush job.
It's for a good cause.
I was listening to a rush job. Yeah. I was listening to. There's a new like Phil Collins podcast out there. It's like he's being interviewed. It's Phil Collins A to Z, and just this guy asks some questions, and it like, goes alphabetically. But anyway, he was talking about he played drums on that song, and he got in there, and he's like, you know, he listened to the song once or whatever, and then he's like, okay, well, you know, and he just he recorded like his first take or whatever. They're like, okay, thank you, and he's like, wait, no, it's like that was just my first take.
That was rubbish.
Yeah, I was just a practice take, and he's like, no, we're good. Oh, okay.
The end of that song has the like this classic mid-year like synth line to it.
Oh.
Do they know it's Christmas after? Do 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 do.
That's fair enough.
Yeah.
All right. It's anything else we're going to do before we wrap it up here?
Let's do, is there something else out there that looks intriguing?
Let's see. Somebody wanted some Rush. I don't know if there's any Rush that we could pull off, though.
Oh, Making Memories?
I don't know. I haven't done that since then, since we did it last. I'm afraid I don't have enough memories of this song.
It doesn't seem like that challenging of one.
Well, thank you.
Relative to Rush.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fair.
Yeah.
You know, it's just getting all those vocals in. You kind of spit them all out. I don't know.
Go for it.
It's time for feeling as good as we can. Time is now, and there's no stopping us. It's time for living as high as we can. Behind us you can only see our dust. So we just keep smiling and move the day. Keep our thoughts away from home. Traveling all around, no time to settle down, to satisfy our wanderlust to roam. Now we'll have a good day, we're hoping all the last. The future looks brighter than our past. Feel no need to worry, no reason to be sad. Our memories remind us, maybe road life's not so bad. We've seen a shining sea and 100 points between. Still we go on digging every show. The cities and the land on a steady hand. The morning when it's time for us to go. They're gonna last. Our future still looks brighter than our past. We feel no need to worry, no reason to be sad. Our memories remind us, maybe road life's not so bad.
That was kind of silly, but it was all right.
Nah, it was not so bad.
Yeah, no, I just don't remember it very well, but thanks for the help. All right. I think that's it, right? Well, hold on. Let me look at this list. That's a better idea. Let me look at the Scott list.
Oh, you have a list?
Well, I just have stuff that we've, the stuff we've done before.
Is there a band we haven't done? A good band? You want to do that?
I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
Got two hands.
I think it's been a wonderful evening. This is our last song
before the encore.
Well, I hope you got fat. Well, I hope you got really fat. Fat. 'Cause if you got really, really fat, you just might want to see me come back. And I hope you got fat. I don't care, I don't care how heavy your house can be. I don't care, I don't care how heavy your house can be. Give me something to love. A little extra weight would never look no nicer on nobody.
anybody else but you.
Talking to you.
And I could always use a little bit more to hold on to. And if I get afraid in the middle of the night, I'll cling to you. And I hope you got that. I hope you got really fat. Cause if you got really a fat, 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 you just might want to see me come back. And I hope you got fat.
Thank you, good night.
There it is. It reminds me of a like it should be a Flight of the Conchords song.
Right. Yeah, that's fair.
I was just watching that again.
Yeah, yeah. We've watched most of it. We haven't finished the second season quite yet, but we rewatched it.
Just want to do something special for all the ladies in the world.
Your name was Barbara.
And the
Barbara. I think it was Barbara. No, I'm pretty sure it was Barbara. And it really was Barbara.
Yeah. What a reveal.
Spoiler alert.
Well, it's come to an end. Thank you so much, Mike, for having me. Thanks, everyone, for watching.
Thank you for being here.
Timmy, thanks for remaining in the controls. Where it began, I can't begin to know it. But then I know something's wrong. Was in the spring. Spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you would come along? Hands, look at your hands, reaching out, touching me. I'm touching you, but appropriately. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. And I've been inclined to believe there never were, but now I look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Warm, touching warm. Well, reaching out, touching me. I'm touching you. And sweet Caroline, la la la. Good times never seem so good. So good. Been inclined, oh, 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 to believe they never were, but now.
This is where we break it down.
Sweet, sweet Caroline, good time. Seems so good, and I've been inclined to believe they never would. Do it one more time, sweet Caroline, sweet, sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good,
so good,
so good,
so good,
and I.
Nicely done, sir.
Yeah, you as well. Yeah, cheers.
Yeah.
Was that the 529th show?
You mean live stream?
Yeah, whatever.
154?
155. 155, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, 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 yes.
Working hard for you. Yes. Give it up. Mike Massé, everyone.
Scott Slusher, ladies and gentlemen. You should come back soon.
Yeah,
Since we're both all vaccinated and whatnot.
Yeah.
You want to just do next month?
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Wait for that.
Yeah. Or, you know, whatever. We'll work it out. We'll find a date.
We'll malake it happen. Yeah. That was pretty forced.
I don't know what you're trying to even
force. Trying to fit melodica in there. Exactly. It was that bad.
Yeah, kind of was. You just lost me completely.
Good night.
Tim, you want to say good night?
Malake.
That's malikely the worst joke you're going to hear all night.
We've heard a lot of bad jokes tonight, though.
But we've maliked most of them.
All right. So stay tuned, folks. Thanks for being here tonight. Appreciate it. Thanks for putting up with our silliness, and hope you enjoyed the music. Take care, and stay safe, stay brave, stay strong, stay tuned. Cover the music, cover the world. Good night.